Reds taking on the Brewers in game one of a three-game series. Top of the third, 1-0 Reds. Adam Duvall standing in against Jimmy Nelson. And Duvall takes Nelson deep. His 27th of the year, 2-0 Cincinnati. Same inning, same score. Eugenio Suarez singles to right. Brandon Phillips would motor around from second to score. 3-0 Cincinnati. Bottom of the fourth now, Scooter Gennett batting. He laces one to center field. Billy Hamilton charging and making the diving catch, showing off his speed in the outfield. Bottom of the sixth, Homer Bailey is showing off. He strikes out Jonathan Villar. He strikes out Orlando Arcia. And he strikes out former MVP Ryan Braun. Just three of his 11 strikeouts on the day. Top of the seventh, now 5-0 Cincinnati. Juan Marinez pitching. The pinch hitter, Ivan DeJesus Jr., he singles to left. Scott Schebler and Eugenio Suarez score. 7-0 Cincinnati. They would go on to win this one 7-4. Homer Bailey gets his second win of the year. He goes 6 innings, allowing only 3 hits. Billy Hamilton steals 3 bases for a total of 51 on the year. Game 2 of the series will be Saturday. Dan Straley takes the hill for the Reds. He'll square off against Zach Davies, who will take the hill for the Brewers.